Nittai Gaur Hari Bol.
Kamsa, he was always afraid. Devaki and Vasudeva, they are also afraid. But Kamsa was afraid of Krishna. And Devaki and Vasudeva, they were afraid of Kamsa. This was the difference. So because Kamsa was afraid of Krishna, would come and kill him at any moment. He was always agitated and he wanted to kill Krishna. Devaki and Vasudeva, because they are always afraid of Kamsa, they are always thinking of Krishna. How Krishna may save the situation, how also Krishna may be protected. This way, but they were always having different type of fear for Kamsa. So the example given in the Bhagavatam by Srila Prabhupada is that Kamsa is the personification of material fear. A non-devotee is always afraid, but he sees Krishna as death personified. They're always afraid of death. Doesn't see Krishna with a loving, just like the mouse when it's picked up by the cat's mouth, doesn't see the cat as a very loving person. Sees the cat as death personified. But when the kit, when a little kitten is picked up by the mouth of the cat, and then she is feeling that I'm protected by my mother. Similarly, the devotee sees Krishna in a very wonderful perspective as most kind and gentle protector, while the non-devotee sees the same Krishna as death personified. So Krishna should be approached as a devotee. But then we should fear, just like Devaki and Vasudeva feared Kamsa, the devotee should fear material sense gratification, should fear Maya, because Maya can put one into complete forgetfulness of Krishna. This is Maya's quality.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare.